Good evening friends, welcome to my video. Today we are going to unbox and review the ultra lightweight Philips on ear headphone, which has model number SBCHL140/98. Yes friends, it is a generic name as headband ear headphone. It has Philips as a brand, as well as ultra lightweight features and very effective price as ₹299 only. It has also 6 months warranty given by the supplier for only manufacturing defects. Let's see how it goes. We are going to unbox it. Be careful guys, while unbox it you have to be careful, unless there are chances that its wiring can be damaged, so be careful. Okay friends, as you can see, it has very good and secure packaging given by the supplier, so there are very less chance of damaging the product while in transit. Okay, so here we go. Very slim as well as durable headphones. It is over ear as well as on ear headphones. Model number SBCHL140 by Philips. You can see the cable length of the headphone is approximately 1 meter. Let's see. Yes guys, they have provided almost 1 meter length for cord wire. You can see the connector has 3.5 mm jack. Okay, 3.5 mm jack. Finishing connector has chrome plated. The type of cable is copper wire. Now the headphone has a very good quality cushions and very lightweight friends. Yes, it is the advantage of this headphone. Only 150 kg, only 0.150 grams of weight. And friends, do keep in mind that this headphone is coming without mic, so if you are looking for something to record your voice and audio, it is not for you. It is only for those people who can want to enjoy music while traveling, and music lovers who all day used to wear the headphone or earbuds for enjoyment of music. This headphone is for those. So if you are want to record your voice or want to record your sound, this product is not for you. So keep in mind that it is without mic. It is a headband headphone by Philips. It has a decent sound quality. Basically effective sound, value for money at ₹299, because you can't expect anything more for ₹299 available at this price. So it has a good sound quality. Music experience is decent, not so good, but it is decent. As well as it is a lightweight, so it is easy to carry. So while you are traveling, there are very less chances to damage this headphone. If you are carrying this headphone while traveling, you won't feel anything annoying. And you can't you won't bear anything load on your neck or your on your ear while having this headphone with you. So it is value for money at cost of 299. It has very good cushions. You can see I am pushing this cushion. It is very good cushions, good quality for cushions. So if you are wearing this headphone for a long time and you are listening to music for a longer period, you won't feel anything load on your ear as well as on your neck, because they have provided such a nice quality of cushions on for your ears. I had ordered this product from ShopClues. I had ordered a couple of headphones of same model. You can see here Philips SBCHL 140-98 lightweight headphones, two quantity, each price 249. I had ordered for ShopClues. ShopClues has the least price from all the sellers, e-commerce providers. It has the model SBCHL 140 slash 98 for 249 rupees. So with shipping you have to pay for 265 rupees for the product. On the other hand, Amazon and Flipkart both have the base price of rupees 299. So with shipping you have to pay about 350 rupees or more if you choose Amazon or Flipkart. So I would recommend you to go for ShopClues, or if you want to buy this from Amazon or Flipkart, I would rather you choose for Amazon. Don't opt for Flipkart. You can find the links for ordering this product in my description box, as well as Snapdeal has also the same product, but they are providing the same product for 389 rupees. So it is very costly. This product comes with a 6 months of warranty. So when you buy this product, don't forget to register your product at www.philips.com/welcome. We also provide this link at description box, as well as the Philips on his own. He reviews their product by saying the best quality of the product is even 3 stars. So it is okay for when you are paying about 300 rupees. Travel has given 3.5 stars, means it is good durability, easy to carry while traveling, and easy to comfort is 3 stars given. Yes, so it is on an average a very nice product. You have to choose this product if you want to listen, if you are a music diehard music lover like me, and if you travel a lot, and in your leisure you listen a music very often. So it is a product, must pick product for you. So guys, take a look of this product, and if you like our video, please like, share, subscribe our video. Tell your friends, family and acquaintance to like, share and subscribe our channel, and tell us what other product you want us to review. We will review for you. We will review A to Z product, from air freshener to anything. So guys, please stay tuned, like, share and subscribe our channel. That's it from today. Thank you. Yeah.